stop the meeting.
The I am me. That's one of the main components of I'm not the media. If you go to the website, I'm going to go ahead and give you a roundabout idea of who we are, what we do, give you a little introduce as to what our mission is, our vision. Our mission is to empower young adults and teens to become conscious people of the media, critical decision makers, and to embrace their individuality and unique. And our target population is teens and young adults between the ages of 13 and 19. Okay, so when we say we want to empower teens and young adults to become conscious viewers of the media, what does that mean? What does it mean to be a conscious viewer of the media? Anybody? What do you think that means to be a conscious viewer of the media?
Thinking that this is what it means to be unique and this is what it means to be successful, you're going to forever
media and it's hindering you from reaching your full potential.